was blocked by Lawton. Around the boards. So back to the point. Fox to Panarin. Down low, score! Chris Kreider with the deflection. It's a power play goal. And the Rangers take a 1-0 lead.
So the first time Panarin takes the shot. This time he makes the pass instead. And Steve Ellicott just won $100,000 by picking Chris Kreider.
He did pick Chris Kreider, though.
That's just a beautiful pass, and Kreider in the right spot just deflects it in for the power play goal. That's his 11th power play goal of the season for Chris Kreider.